because it takes a lot of hard work to make a prophecy happen.